Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on changing the language on Android devices. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. The process will be very similar on all Android devices, but the names of settings may be different. The first thing you need to do is open up the Settings app on your phone. Scroll down the settings and find either System Settings or General Management, and tap on it. Now tap Language. Tap Edit if there is an Edit option. Then drag the language that you would like to be your primary language to the number one slot in the list. Tap the back arrow or Save if there is a Save button. Your language will then change. If the language that you would like to change to is not in the list, then tap on Add Language. Choose your language from the list and then choose the dialect you would like, if applicable. You can now choose Set as Default to make that language your default language. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Android tips and tricks.